Step back, all of you!
Like hells we will! We know who you've got in there!
We're not leaving till you hand her over!
Bring her out! Bring her out!
What's going on? Someone let slip about Fedora.
It's true then. The bitch really is in there. I knew it. I bloody knew it. We demand vengeance! Bring her out! Today we butcher the butcher!
Come on, you don't mean that. We'd be no better than the Imperials if you'd all just calm down.
Calm down! That monster and her thrice-damned skulls dragged my man from our home and beat him to death in the street!
Aye, and my dad! That bitch has spilt enough blood to fill a lock!
We all know her crimes. She's a traitor and a murderer. How many of your resistance friends have died at her hands, eh? And here you are, protecting her!
So that's what all the fuss is about. Hearken to me, brothers and sisters of Alamigo.
Hey, who's this?
That's the bull of Alamigo.
My friends, you are not alone in your anger, your grief, your despair. For it is mine as well. That gnawing pain in your breast, it is enough to bring an old bull to his knees. But I ask you, brothers and sisters, to think not only of the family and friends who were cut down before your very eyes, but to think also of the ones who were abducted, the ones who may yet live. Where were they taken? What became of them? These questions demand answers. I share your thirst for justice, for vengeance, but we will gain only fleeting satisfaction if we give in to our base appetites. We will never know the truth. Now is the time that we, the people of Alamigo, must decide what manner of nation we will build for ourselves and for generations yet unborn. When they look to our example, will they see a people who held fast to their principles, or one who cast them aside when tried? I say to you, it is our responsibility to give these prisoners a fair trial, that they might answer to all of Alamigo. The Galleons called us savages, and I'll be damned if we prove them right.
I know you're right, I do, but I can't.
Mm-hmm.